नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल फ्रॉम आर्सन। टुडे आई हैव अ रियल महाराजा सेट फॉर यू। नाउ व्हेन वी से महाराजा, व्हाई द नेम महाराजा? फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दिस। नाउ एज मोस्ट ऑफ द किंग्स हैड अ क्राउन एंड द क्राउन इज ओवर द हेड, सो व्हेन यू हैव अ सेट दैट हैज गॉट अ क्राउन शेप on the top, and when someone sits and the crown is above the head, that is the real concept of Maharaja sets. Now, however, most of the sets I have shown you are not this high. This is an actual Maharaja unit, and when we talk about this particular unit, it is a little different from the other sets I have shown you. Let's see this three-seater first. Now this three-seater is not actually a three-seater, it's a two-seater with a drawer in the middle. Now when we talk about a three-seater, we do say three-seater. Actually, three-seater in reality, when someone uses it, is not used by three people. Three people very occasionally sit together. And also when someone sits in the middle person is never very comfortable sitting along with two people on the sides. People in the sides have a handle to get some support and an area to lean also, like the handle and the back part, but the middle person is never very comfortable. Now this set has a unique design right in the center. It's not made for sitting. Now it has got a drawer in the middle, this drawer part. A very nice, intricately designed unit, all in teak wood with antique gold and real Maharaja look here. Similarly, we have a single seater here, a very nice design and a real Maharaja feeling when you sit on this. And a single seater here. Along with the center table, it's a very heavy unit with an open top. You can use it, use a glass or a marble on top of it. We don't provide marbling glasses because they are not transportable. And along with this, we have two side tables. This design explains a lot about itself. There is nothing much that I can say about this unit, because looking at the unit itself, you'll get to know what quality, what designs Arsan is producing and manufacturing. The right word is crafting. Because all these are handcrafted, hand-drawn, hand-designed, and then hand-painted with this antique gold, beautiful look. This is work of years, because to master this art, someone needs years of experience. Then you can get something like this, some masterpieces like this. Furniture is not bought every day. These are not the kind of units that you procure one day and a couple of years later you want to buy something else. Something like these are kept for years. And when you get something like this, people will definitely appreciate the taste you have, the design you have selected. Further, these colors of the unit and the fabric colors can also be changed according to your requirement. If your interiors are of different color, you can go for light colors or dark colors as you want. We provide 100% customization options. You can add more seats to it. You can get lesser seats, only a three-seat, only a two-seater, or a couple of seats. You can add a settee, or you can add a divan along with this, or a jhula, indoor jhula, for your living room. That gives a beautiful look to the design, the structure. All in all, a very beautiful unit. This one is going to Ghana. We are exporting globally to all the major destinations, including USA, Australia, New Zealand, Netherlands, Germany, Oman, Dubai, London. We are covering most parts of Europe, but this one is going to Ghana. I'm sure looking at this unit, you will definitely see what kind of quality Arsan is producing and how we are different from the other people who are making this kind of stuff. I hope you like it. A few comments of yours, I'll appreciate. थैंक यू।